Hello, my name is Dan Malovani. I am a PhD student studying computer vision with the help of the MacBeat Scholarship in Ben Gurion University.
My family basically came from two places in the world. My mother was born in Morocco. She made the Aliyah with her parents. My father was born in Argentina. His parents came from Poland. My mother came to Jerusalem and my father came to work in Timna near Elat. And then when my mother went to Elat, they met, and that's where I was born, in Elat. Basically, when I was in school, I was very into biology, actually, because my mother is a nurse. But then came a teacher to school, and he was really trying to establish an electronics program, and it was really very exciting for me. And this one course with him made me change my decision from learning biology into electrical engineering and robotics, computer vision. When I finished my bachelor's degree in electrical engineering, I went to the army, worked in research and development in the Ministry of Defense, and there were several specific issues that I saw that there is a lack of advancement, basically computer vision, because we had done some research and development in robotics and unattended ground sensors, optic sensors, and security cameras, and I saw that computer vision is very weak. Also, we had some partnership with other governments in the world, and they had the same problem. I decided to go and research and find the solution, so when I come back to the army, I will be able to make the robotics actually see what they are doing and make much more benefits to the soldiers that use them. When I finished my army, I really wanted to do this research. The MacBeat scholarship made it happen because through this scholarship I can devote my time to this studying and research and actually implement everything I was imagining that I want to research. It also gave me the financial stability to propose to my girlfriend a week ago so we can go further on and establish a family. I want to thank you personally, and because I'm very grateful that thanks to you I can do what I always wanted to do, to devote my few upcoming years to do what I love and what I have passion to, and to get married to my beautiful girlfriend. Thank you.